some notes.
How to write a sentence. Step 1. Put pen to paper. 2. Start with a capital letter. 3. Have a subject and a verb. 4. Put a period at the end. How to write a sentence with a learning disability. Step 1. Put pen to paper. Adjust the weight in your hand until it no longer feels like a burden. Try to remember every thought that went through your head before you picked up the pen. Every little moment that made you want to do this in the first place. Summon the courage to go forward with the torture. Take a deep breath. Step 2. Start with a capital letter, as if it mattered. Every stroke is a mountain you have to climb, with separate steps all of its own. You think of the letter, think of the word, of the spaces, of the evenness, of the purpose, of the definition and the meaning and the context of the sentence as a whole. When you write the letter, you write it all. Every letter is a capital letter to you. Step 3. Have a subject and a verb. Because sentences are not just mountains or the way your pen on paper, a sentence has to say something. And even though every sentence you write may end up meaning she is stupid, she is lazy, she is slow, not every sentence can say that. Step 4. Do not put a period. You are not finished yet. This is not what you wanted to say, not what you wanted them to see. Do not put a period because this is far from over. Erase the sentence. Start over. Step 1. Put pen to paper. Do not worry about the burden in your hand. Instead, struggle with that inside your head. Try to remember why you're putting yourself through this. What happened to the spark that made you think you could do this? Stare at pink eraser shavings covered in graphite like failure that covers your face. Feel the spark fizzle as you remember you are not competent to do this. Remember what you are. Learning and disabled. You are broken. Remember every teacher that called you lazy and the ones that called you slow. Remember? Remember every paper passed back with an F and the one that didn't even read. Every teacher that marked you less than when what you produced was in a combined of wide rolled paper did not measure up to the marginal standards. Every recent summer vacation you spent practicing what others took for granted. Every kid that called you special, like it was something to be ashamed of. Remember the principal calling you down to the office to tell you that you personally lowered the school's standardized test scores. It's all your fault. Put the pen down. There is no sentence on the paper within the confines of wide rolled paper and time. There is only the sentence inside your head telling you that it is pointless to write the sentence when it will only be read by a mind that will never understand what you went through to make it in the first place. Thank you.